These strange-looking objects are called dolos, and they're used to protect coastal areas from strong waves and currents, or as an obstacle course if you're a pro parkour athlete. They weigh around 8 tons each, so running on top of them is not a problem as they are very secure. But that doesn't mean it's safe, as there are many large gaps that you can fall into. Would you try this?
Let's go!